When somebody tells you you can't do something, I want you to look at them and smile and say, yes, I can. When somebody says that that dream in your life can't be fulfilled, I want you to look at them and tell them, it will be fulfilled. When someone says, how are you gonna do that? You don't have everything. You don't have the qualifications to do that. I want you to look at them and just smile, because you have every qualification that you need, or every answer that you need, or every promise for your life, because you have the Spirit of God. And as long as you have the Spirit of God, you are always going to beat the odds, no matter what people say to you, no matter what the enemy tries to do to you, no matter what the naysayers say in your life. See, we always got naysayers. They always got something to say. They always trying to count you out. They always trying to be negative on what you're trying to do. But I'm here to tell you today that you are going to beat the odds. That every single negative thing that people try to say, or if people try to tell you that you can't do something, or people try to tell you that it's not going to happen for your life, that you can just look like, I don't care what you're saying, because I'm going to beat the odds. See, to beat the odds means to go against something and to accomplish something when someone's told you that you can't. I'm reminded of David when Saul said, man, I just don't know about you going up against Goliath. You're just small. I just don't think that you're going to be able to go up against Goliath. And in 1 Samuel 17, if you want to go read it, it's right there. He said, I got it. David had to give him his qualifications. David said, man, hold up. You don't know what I'm doing. You don't know what I got. I got the spirit and the favor, and I've been in the fields. I've been fighting off lions. I got this. It was something deep down inside of David, something stronger and bigger than him, that allowed him to have that fearless attitude, to be able to step forward and say, I will do this. I will conquer this. I am victorious. And let me tell you where that came from. It came from the Most High God. God has placed stuff on your heart that he wants you to do, but you have to be bold in it. You have to understand that you're going to beat the odds, no matter what the naysayers say, no matter how many times somebody counts you out, no matter how many times somebody may say you're not qualified, no matter how many times somebody says you're not good enough. You are good enough. You are more than qualified. You are living abundantly in your blessings and favor that come from the Spirit of the living God. So you will always beat the odds. I'm reminded of a story of a woman about 4 years ago. And this woman was going through a divorce, and this woman actually got left with absolutely nothing. And when the man who was leaving, he looked her in the face and said, what you gonna do? You ain't got no money, you don't have a job. What are you gonna do? She said, I don't know what I'm gonna do, but I know that with God on my side, he'll do everything for me. I will beat the odds. I will do what I need to do to get where I need to get. And I can tell you, because there's a testimony from that woman, that 4 years later, she has been blessed beyond measure. She did not lose her house. She did not lose her car. She has a good job. She travels around the world, and she still is loving God and has a testimony to share with the world. And she's on another platform that she would have never been on had she not trusted in her God and had that fearless attitude to be bold and beat the odds. Because the naysayers said she would lose her house. The naysayers said she would lose her money. The naysayers said she didn't have enough money to pay her bills. The naysayers had a lot to say about this woman. But I can tell you today, she beat the odds. She's successful, not because of her own will, but because she stayed unmovable in her faith and rooted and grounded in Christ. And she trusted in the Lord every single day, no matter how hard it got, and no matter how rough her situation felt, and no matter how bad it was, she stayed rooted in God and never let her faith waver. So I'm here to tell you today, every single one of you watching my video, you have the ability to beat the odds. I've beaten many odds in my life. Many people have said that I couldn't do things, that I have conquered with God on my side, because all things are possible to you, because you have a God living inside of you that makes everything possible for you to manifest and have, if you are ordering your steps in the right way and following in the will of God and being obedient to his instructions for your life. I hope you were blessed by this message. I decree and declare abundance and favor over your life. And remember, you are beating the odds. words every single day. Your dreams will come true. You will get what you want, and you will see everything you need in your life. Be blessed.